A second adult airway adjunct is the oropharyngeal airway, a more rigid device used in patients whose level of consciousness has obliterated their gag reflex. A little bit of rotation, and then rotate 180 degrees until it sets in. The other way that you can handle this is either using a laryngoscope blade or a tongue blade to hold the tongue out of the way, sweeping it to the right and going straight in with your J-tube. Then you'd want to go ahead and start bagging your patient with the bag mask device.